I am Dev, and I studied MSc in Human-Computer Interaction. The reason why I chose this particular course to study is because I was looking to study something which is interdisciplinary in nature and not only particularly focusing on computer science. So HCI was the perfect blend of computer science along with psychology and a bit of design. It was not only the core modules of the HCI that were being offered, but rather than that, a more of an interdisciplinary approach, integrating machine learning, artificial intelligence, and few of the other courses along with the mix of HCI. When I was meeting with the people who were simultaneously studying with me the course of human-computer interaction, they were not only from the background of computer science or the design, but at the same time, they were also from the people from the domain of mechanical engineering, the design aspects, graphic designers. They gave me a whole new perspective of how to solve any particular problem. So the modules that have been designed here are not only focusing to make you a better person out there in the world, but at the same time, even to continuing your research in the same field. Because currently I'm also working as a research professional, research assistant in the same project which I did as a part of my MSc dissertation.